Meet Arnold. He's a scream. He really took care of his family. Arnold gave his widow some vanishing cream. He gave his brother a new suit. He gave his unfaithful wife and her lover togetherness. Stella Stevens, Roddy McDowell in Arnold.
Now, see Patton at popular prices, direct from sensational reserve seat engagements. Starring George C. Scott, Carl Malden, the epic war movie Hollywood always wanted to make, but never had the guts before, says the New York Times, Patton rated GP.
This is the true story of Jill Kinmont, who died one afternoon on a hillside, only to be reborn on the other side of the mountain. Once in your life, may someone love you like this.
So I'm gonna stick around here until you shape up, you understand that?
I'm gonna walk out of this place.
Marilyn Hassett, Beau Bridges, The Other Side of the Mountain. Rated PG. True story of Jill Kinmont, whose tragic fall took everything but her life. Marilyn Hassett is Jill Kinmont. Beau Bridges is the very special man who gave her the courage to live again.
And I don't care if you can't walk, I don't care if you crawl around like a damn lizard.
I think you're beautiful.
The Other Side of the Mountain, rated PG.
Run wild, run free. A motion picture that will run away with your heart.
Try, Tommy.
The brilliant young star of Oliver. Run wild, run free. Run to see it.
Imagine, you're over the rainbow in a fantastic land of tiny people half your size. A land of flying monkeys and the Wicked Witch of the West. A scarecrow that dances. A lion that sings. A tin man that talks. A wizard that whizzes. And Dorothy,
the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Wizard of Oz.
And now, Barbara Streisand and Ryan O'Neal in their biggest hit. See Barbara Streisand, see Ryan O'Neal.
Hey, see the spy. See the spy and the CIA. See the sea.
See the bugs walk and get busted. See everyone get busted.
Smash my life saver.
See what's up, Doc, and see what's up.
Yeah?
What's up, Doc, from Warner Brothers, rated G.
Come to Shangri-La. See Ross Hunter's production of Lost Horizon. All the excitement of the James Hilton novel.
He's losing his left engine.
The unforgettable adventure across the top of the earth. Production of Lost Horizon, rated G.
In the beginning, there was oppression and struggle, love and betrayal, beauty and barbarism, much as there is today. In the beginning, there was Moses and the Ten Commandments. And there have been no other spectacles to equal the grandeur and greatness of Cecil B. DeMille's production of The Ten Commandments. Here is a motion picture that spans thousands of years of history. A story that towers above them all. with the single most spectacular scene ever filmed, the parting of the Red Sea. All this and more than you ever imagined the camera could capture. Paramount Pictures is proud to announce the return of Cecil B. DeMille's production of The Ten Commandments in Technicolor, rated G.